You guys, look how dark my under eyes are. I've been using, since I reviewed this recently, the Maybelline Age Rewind number 160 neutralizer. I added first in my under eye area. You can see how bright it is and how much it neutralizes that darkness. I like to apply it and blend it out with my sponge so I can sheer it out. And then going with this concealer, this is the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop in soft beige. Add a little bit and look, my under eyes look like new, like I slept all night. Love it.